Well, this is my sad story. I never will forget this day. In the year 1991, on the 26th of May, as I walked into my building, a guy had all gathered round. They were standing at a scene of the beating barn, with their heads all hanging down. There was only one woman in the world I ever loved. Now she's gone, now she's gone. On her bed there lay a letter. It said, "Be as good as you can be." These last few words with me.
The last part's a straight 1-4-5.